The IRC Group. For over four decades, the IRC Group has been operating in logistics and allied businesses in India. Growth has been the hallmark of IRC, and what started out as a transport company has spread its wings to become the diversified IRC Group. From a modest operation, IRC today has branches spread over 130 destinations in India. IRC Logistics Limited. IRC Logistics Limited is an integral part of the supply chain management of large organizations in the steel, power, coal, and other core sectors. It is engaged in the movement of raw material, ores, coal, fly ash, and other cargo on behalf of Tata Steel, Hindalco, and many other organizations. The company owned fleet of dumpers, wheeled loaders, and long-haul trucks is supplemented by outsourced equipment from a host of service providers. Barges, vessels, tugs, and other vessels too are engaged when warranted by the nature and requirements of the cargo to be transported. IRC is involved in moving chrome ore from the mining location to railheads at Jajpur and Manpur, and onward to the port at Paradip. Moving coal from Jharkhand and other areas requires use of both rail and road transport, and IRC Logistics ensure that this is handled with impeccable efficiency. It is no wonder that IRC's logistics pithead to port movement of coal has averaged over 1.5 million metric tons on an annual basis. Avian Overseas Private Limited. Avian Overseas has emerged as a front runner in the contract mining sector. Benign mining is what characterizes the operations of Avian, and this is implemented through the use of contemporary equipment, cutting-edge technology, and trained personnel. Deployment of the Komatsu Ripper Dozer and the Bitali Surface Miner eliminates the hazardous drilling and blasting processes. Avian has been engaged by Tata Steel to provide equipment to the chrome mines at Sukinda in Orissa. Avian Overseas has accordingly organized off-highway mining equipment such as excavators and dumpers for operations in these areas. Hindalco Industries Limited, a part of the vast and diversified conglomerate known as the Aditya Birla Group, has contracted the open-cast mining of coal in Talabira 1 between Jharsuguda and Sambalpur districts to Avian. The appreciation received from Hindalco for the efficient performance of the contract is deeply cherished by the entire team at Avian. Indian Roadways Corporation Limited. Indian Roadways Corporation Limited is a pioneer in the road transport sector in India. Recognized as one of the top four IBA-approved road transport organizations, the quality of its service has taken IRC to a stellar position amongst transport and logistics companies. To meet the demanding requirements of varied customers, IRC has invested heavily in human resources, equipment, and technology. The company has more than 130 branches in the country, with their own fleet of truck, containers, trailers, ships, barges, tugs, and hydraulic pullers for bulk cargo transportation. IRC has expertise in every facet of the transportation and logistics business, especially in the areas of over-dimensional cargo, heavy transport, and project freight forwarding. IRC Limited also acts as an international freight forwarder for cargoes destined for Bangladesh and Nepal. Pearl Transport Company Limited. Client needs dictated that Pearl Transport Company Limited offer services as a channel partner to diverse organizations, adding muscle to their distribution efforts. Today, Pearl is a leader and much sought-after service provider in the clearing, forwarding and warehousing services domain. The client list bears testimony to the strengths that Pearl brings to the table. New areas of business that Pearl has forayed into include record management and cash management. IRC Industries Limited. IRC Industries Limited was created to meet the exacting needs of CESC, the power utility located in Kolkata. IRC Industries is involved on a dedicated basis for the removal and transportation of fly ash from CESC's power plants at Bajbaj and Methia Buruj to various places including Bangladesh. Transportation of fly ash is undertaken in specially constructed vehicles and covered barges to ensure complete environmental protection. Mr. Anil Gupta, the visionary leader of the IRC Group, believes a customer-centric focus and an organization staffed and operated by trained professionals is the recipe for success. The rapid growth of the group is reflected in the current turnover exceeding Rs. 225 crores. Some IRC Group clients: Tata Steel, Hindalco Industries, ITC Limited, Birla Tires, Haldia Petrochemical, CESC, Reckitt Benckiser, Spencer's Retail, Coal India.